Welcome to Mahatech 2019, and we are meeting Mr. Shirish Bokil, Vice President, Regional Sourcing India of Sandvik Mining and Rock Technology. Welcome to Mahatech, sir.
Thank you.
This is the third consecutive year we are organizing the Vendor Development Meet. Yeah, and you are participating as the OEM for the first time in this meet. So how you feel about the concept of this conference? May you share your experience?
Sure. I think this is a very brilliant concept, I would say, because this is a very primitive requirement nowadays which has happened, because you have been conducting this for the last 3 years, and I would say all major MSMEs in Maharashtra are located in Pune. So it is very important and very interesting to be here over here and representing Sandvik over here. So I would like to thank Mr. Marathe from Marathe Infotech, of course, and yeah, but it is really good. And personally, I would say I've been attending so many MSME meets or BDB events, but the way I see it, it's huge. It's really bigger, and the concept is really good, I would say. Really good concept.
Yeah. Thank you so much, sir. And what type of vendors you are looking out for in this meet?
In my presentation a while ago, what I had shown is that we are into mining and rock technology.
Right.
So we require all type of vendors, direct and indirect. When I say direct, it's casting vendors, fabrication vendors, machining vendors, and bought out vendors. So we require anything and everything, so to say. So we are looking for all sorts of vendors, and whatever vendors are just met, they are really interesting. Some of them are really interesting, and I think they will form our vendor base soon. Yeah, and I also explained the way of registering in Sandvik.
Okay.
So the registration process is a bit tougher, but I told them that if you're a vendor of Sandvik Pune, you are a global vendor of Sandvik, and we have manufacturing all across the world. So it makes more interesting, more exposure in terms of business to them. So from that angle, I would say the quality of vendors which I'm meeting right now is really good, and it will increase with you year on year. So yeah.
Thank you so much, sir. You have shared a very good experience about the vendors which you have met in this conference, and I hope even next year also you will be our OEM participant for this vendor development meet.
Sure, it will be interesting to come over here. Plus, I've shared one more thing to Mr. Marathe, that I have got friends in different companies in the who are in the CPO Forum of India. So I know many people from Atlas Copco, Alfa Laval Escape. They are all my friends, the heads of sourcing or purchasing. So I'll definitely invite them as well, so that this event becomes mega event slowly. So that should be our goal, because I'm also a convener for CII, for MSME. So my role is to promote MSME more and more, because we are also in touch with the government from CII. So it makes such events very interesting for me.
Sure.
So all the best to you.
Okay. Thank you so much.